What's going on, guys? Today we are going to be going to a cabin trip. We had breakfast and then we came outside to play.
You could see the Whiteface Mountain where you can go ski and snowboard. Beautiful. The sun shining.
Taking pictures. Chilling. Cabin's all the way over there. Now we're gonna go explore deeper in the forest. Oh man, it's so deep here. Look how beautiful, wow. Eating snow. How's the weather, Pop?
Nice.
Nice? Look at this little pine tree. Look how beautiful that is. Shining in the sun. You can see mountains in the background over there. Deer tracks, as you guys can see. There's like this little path we're walking on. How's the air, Pop? How's the air for your lungs?
Very good, very good.
Camper, cheers, you can see it.
Abandoned camper here. I'm probably gonna go back to the cabin. How cold is it here? Negative what?
Negative 45.
It's like negative 7. It's really cold. Fresh air?
Very fresh.
What's good about the air?
Fresh and strong.
We've walked so far. It's gonna lay down, right, Leo?
Yeah.
Oh, I got snow thrown. I'm here. Pop, why you have that stick? For sauna?
Duh.
Oh yeah, this is a pond right here. We're standing in a pond, and it's ice here. It's ice right there.
It's all frozen.
Okay, picture time. We have a jacuzzi, a little sauna. See how warm the jacuzzi is? Woo! It almost slipped. Ready? Lee's gonna do a little cannonball.
I know, right? I'm so cool.
I know, you're so cool. Guys, this is all ice, so I just slip. Ready? Look at the jacuzzi, it's so hot in there. It is 105 in there. I wish I could be there right now. This day was full of snow.
Sit on it.
Oh, you're gonna crack it. Do you like the cabin?
Best part is the view.
Yeah, I know. Got a mountain, Whiteface Mountain. Woods. What do you think is better, the sauna over there or the jacuzzi?
I wasn't in the sauna. I've never been in a sauna.
Wow. Well, So.
That hurt my feet so bad.
We already got Joe starting up the fire for the sauna.
Okay. So we're gonna jump in the snow and then we're gonna come back into the jacuzzi. Oh, it's freezing. Oh, ready? I can't do this. This is cold. Oh.
Roll.
Oh.
Go.
Oh. Oh. Ah. I am.
Oh,
no. It's actually freezing cold right now. It's itchy.
It's playing tricks with
your body. It feels so hot now. This is my cousin, Leah.
Leah Ballerina. Right, Leah?
You're blinding me.
And this is my cousin, Angie. And Eric is over here.
That's right.
Having a great time. Eric. We're getting ready for snowboarding in the mountain. Joe's getting ready. David.
What's up?
If you guys know who David is, he was in my Thanksgiving video.
Yeah.
That's it.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Mark's new vlog today. It's January the 22nd. This is the new year, 2022. We're starting it off very nice.
That's right. Are you going to go snowboarding?
Ты знаешь, что ну, я тебе поеду снова.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm okay.
Dude, do you know how to put on boots?
Yeah, already got one on.
We're not going up that mountain.
No way.
So we're about to get off the lift. I'm David.
Yes, sir.
Look at David, guys! Look at David! Ready? Dude, what are you doing, Dave? And we are ready. I am too. Okay, Dave's doing pretty good. I'm not lying. Look at him. Look at that boy. He's going pretty good. My cousin Angie's learning. We're going over here. I'm already ahead of all these guys. Look at that! Not bad! My goodness, David! Whoa. Thanks. I just wanna fly down.
Me too. I'm pretty good, right?
Yeah, you're pretty good. It's beautiful up here. You got another lift, but it's closed. This beautiful mountains. You got mountains in the background over there. A huge mountain over there. David's professional too, right, David? David is professional. The best snowboarder in the whole wide world. He has to go in the Olympics. I have to call the Olympics to hire this man. He is the best. I'm gonna catch up to David because David's actually pretty fast. Look at him. He's flying. What a handsome man. He knows how to snowboard. Guys, this is not usually how I go fast. I go a little more faster than this. Taylor just crashed into me. Look at that beautiful snow blowing, mountains in the background. Skiers in my way. They're annoying. Masha taking a sunburn. And our cabin is like somewhere over there. Somewhere over there. It's like right in the middle of all those mountains. We're just having a great time out here in New York. Upstate New York. Woo! Woo! There you go. That's my guy. All right, dude, let's go. This is great. Look at that. What a guy.
Nice, yeah?
You're the best. See how he does? Okay. Chill. Look at that. You go quick.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Professional Sean White. Jason. Wow, that's crazy. Look at those mountains. Look at the sun. Look at that. Professional.
Professional.
Man.
A black diamond.
Where? Yeah, we're going down a black diamond. Okay, so we're leaving the mountain. It was a great day.
It's great, amazing. Had a good time.
And we're probably gonna go back to the cabin, eat some good food, and chill.
Sauna, hot tub.
Yeah,
that's right. Relax.
Sauna, hot tub. Just chill.
Eat and go to sleep.
Dinner in the cabin.
Oh, what's up?
From the north of the new YouTube channel name.
Yeah.
Very good.
I start watching and continue to that.
Wheels!
Marco Pacino vlogs.